You ready?
Yes.
You ready for this?
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm not saying, because I don't have to. And Brawli doesn't actually know the DK rap.
I kind of know it.
So he needs this.
I kind of know it.
Here we go.
Here we go. Here. Coming for you. If you know the words, you know, can join in too. Hands together if you want to clap. Cause we take you through this monkey rap.
Huh. DK. Donkey Kong.
Well, he's the leader, but you know him well. He's finally back to get some tail. He's got a gun, can fire and spurt. He shoots ya, it's gonna hurt. You're the
fastest
and for two of the words. He's the first member of the DK crew.
Huh, DK. Donkey Kong.
DK.
Donkey Kong is here.
Style. Listen up to his size. To suit her mood.
She's quick and nimble.
When she needs to be, she can float through the air and climb up trees. If you choose her, you'll not choose wrong.
With a skip
and a hop,
she's one cool car.
DK. Donkey Kong.
No style,
he has no grace.
His tongue has a funny face.
He can handstand
when he needs to.
It stretches
his arms out just for you.
He can play them
just like a balloon.
This crazy Kong
just thinks this too.
DK. Donkey Kong. DK. Donkey Kong is here!
Back again, and about time to.
This time,
he's in the mood.
He's
fly really high,
his
jetpack on, with his pistols out.
He's
a tough Kong.
He'll make you smile
when playing his tune.
But
remember, beware, cause he's after you!
DK! Donkey Kong! DK!
He's here for you.
It's the last member of the DK crew.
This
song's so strong,
it isn't funny.
Make a gremlin
cry
out for Bobby.
Pick up
a boulder
with relative ease.
Makes crushing rocks
seem
such a breeze.
He may
move slow,
he can't
get up high,
but
this cause.
Hell of a guy!
Come on, Cranky! Take it to the fridge!
Walnut
peanuts,
apple smells,
grapes, bells, oranges,
and
the coconut shell.
Yeah!
Walnuts, peanuts,
apple smells,
grapes, bells,
oranges, and coconut shell.
It's yeah.
I don't know the words, though. It's. Huh. Well, that was pure insanity. They smell. They cursed.
Wow.
They said a naughty word.
Wow. Ken Vick Swank, 10 out of 10, I would have Brawli rap again. And thank you again, Mickle, for your $25 donation that made that moment possible.
Not again, Tour for Jesus.
Never again.